Bayburn.
Workouts. Today we'll be working through one of our workout of the day sessions. It's going to be kettlebell based. It'll feel just like you're here. You'll get the same chat from me the whole way along. You'll see that the start of the workout. So if you forget anything that I go over here, just make sure that you take yourself back to the start if you want to go screenshot the session. If you want to write it down, that's fine. But we'll go through the demo of each of the exercises here now. So, kettlebell session. We're working through five rounds of work. You'll take a minute of rest in between each round, and then you'll come back in again, okay? So all of these exercises are just gonna be done one after. We're gonna try to take minimal work. Looking at you, Neil, make sure that we are not taking any recoveries, okay? Getting the burpees done. So, exercise one, we've got 20 kettlebell swings. We're always thinking about chest through, shoulders back. I'm not here to nitpick, so let's make sure we're really stripping our form. I don't hear any injuries. We're coming down, we're snapping the hips through, and we're always letting our chest lead the way. After we get 20 of those done, we're down for our burpees. Your two options, you're just out for your plank burpee and jump, or you're down for your push-up burpee and jump. So 20 swings, 10 burpees. You're coming back to the kettlebell after that, and we're in for our high pull. Another same rule, chest up front, shoulders back. This time we're squatting down underneath the kettlebell. We don't want to hinge forward. If you can't see your screen whenever you're doing this workout, then you're not doing it right. So make sure we're keeping that chest up. Elbows lead the way up above wrists. And we're squatting each time to bring the kettlebell down. After that, back into the body weight work. We're down in your plank position, and it's our shoulder taps. So 20 of our shoulder taps. Again, we don't want our hips to come up too high, but we also don't want them to sink through. We want shoulders to hips in a nice level form. So you've got 20 swings, 10 burpees, 20 high pull, 20 shoulder taps. After that, back to our kettlebell, and it's our goblet squats. So kettlebell nice and tight to chest. We're making sure we're going to keep our heels up down, big toe, baby toe, and then it's knees out over our toes. Sitting down just until our hips break parallel. We don't need to go all the way down because we lose our control and our momentum goes. So we just go until hips break parallel, straight back up 10 of those. After that, you're coming in for your clean and press. It's gonna be five each side of this, really explosive movement. One again, squat down to meet the kettlebell. I like to pop my unused arm over for a bit of balance. Put our chest up. We're going to accelerate up the floor, up on the tiptoe, shrug the shoulder, and catch the kettlebell in your shoulder, push up overhead, back up. Okay, so accelerate up, catch, push overhead. Five on one side, then we swap to the other. Accelerate, shrug the shoulder, catch, up overhead. Always try soft in the knees each time we catch our kettlebell, and we go through 10 in total again. Okay, so six exercises so far. 20 swings, 10 burpees, 20 high pull, 20 shoulder taps, 10 goblet squat, 5 cable press. Last two exercises before you get your minute rest are goblet backward lunge. So, kettlebell up the chest, sitting in your squat. This time we're stepping back, up and through, making sure that back knee gets nice and close to the floor. We want to try and think about driving up our knee out over our toes, but again, keeping heels big toe, big toe stuck on the floor. 20 of those. If you're not comfortable with the reverse lunge, front lunge is fine, whatever you're most happy to work with. Your last exercise then, your 10 push-ups, chest to floor. Remember your options, either on your toes or on your knees. If you're on your knees, guys, this is not a push-up. You must make sure we drive our knees back so we still get that straight line from shoulders to hips to knees. And again, trying as best possible to keep those elbows tucked in. And that's your workout, so then you take your minute rest. So remember, 20 kettlebell swings, 10 burpees, 20 high pull, 20 shoulder taps, 10 goblet squat, 5 cleaning press, 20 backward lunge, 10 push-ups, minute rest, only a minute. And then we're back in 5 times. Let's see how you get on. Good luck.